For over a century, one organisation has stood side by side with millions of Australians. Together, they've done the extraordinary. They fought to keep kids and families safe on and around our roads. And they were always there to help when we got stuck. They rallied Australians to support fire and flood victims of all shapes and sizes, sent squadrons of volunteers to remote Australia to help those doing it tough, and they made sure injured wildlife got the help they needed. They're on a journey to understand how to contribute to future generations through their Reconciliation Action Plan. Now they're leading the charge to an electric revolution we can all be part of. Building the nation's largest regional network of electric vehicle charging stations, powered by renewable energy. That way, no town gets left behind. Accelerating the move to electric vehicles, making it easier and more affordable for everyone. Where renting a vehicle gives Aussies a low-risk way of trying an EV. Then, when it's time to holiday together, they're making sure holiday parks and lodges remain affordable, just like they've done since the 1920s, all while bringing life back to small-town Australia. So who is this organisation? Who's putting members at the heart of everything? You've probably already guessed. They're here whenever and wherever we need help. The NRMA has revolutionised the meaning of being a member to make sure the advantages keep coming for you and me and all Australians for another 100 years and beyond. And they'll do it, like they've always done it, together.